Now, let us generate one pattern in which we will enable an LED, let it glow for some second and then disable it. Number of times and speed are the same two parameters used in this function. For iteration, add a for loop with user-defined values. Print the number of times LED blinks. Copy the code from last defined function and paste it in this function. Arrange the indentation. Here, you need to enable each pin and then disable the same pin after certain delay. Change the pin number for the remaining pins. Now paste the same code once again. Arrange the indentation. Add the missing time.sleep function. You need to enable each pin and then disable the same pin after certain delay. Keep on changing the pin number till you cover all the pins. Just you have to invert the same. Copy the whole code of this function and paste it once again. Now, reverse the pin number in opposite direction. The same pin is to be true and the same pin is to be false for the remaining 15 pins used in this function. Keep on changing the pin number till you cover all the pins. Here we complete our last pattern.